The scientific significance became Masi Maham. During the month of Masi, the new sixth cycle begins, and there will be a great shift in the water bodies. It triggers the healing properties of the water, sacred waters and sacred well or whatever. So when a person goes and have a holy dip in the river, it helps the person to adapt to the seasonal changes and protects him from all the ailments. Not only that, it also rejuvenates his mind, being very positive, emotional, and emotional shift, and gives a lot of positive thoughts, positive energies, which will help him to progress well.